This is Susabel from Patchwork Chicken Studio. Thought I'd make a really quick video talking about your belt on your treadle machine. I've seen some posts where people obviously have gotten them on too tight, and they're not going to work if they're too tight. So this is my Singer 66 from 1904. Her name is Mary Margaret, and you can see she has a belt on, and I broke my first belt because I didn't know what I was doing, and I put it on too tight. And the truth is, these have to be loose in order for them to work. And this one obviously works. So I'm treadling now. You can see it's working just fine. And it's not slipping. And that's because I have it loose enough. If it is too tight, it'll slide and you won't be able to easily treadle with your feet. And obviously that's what you need to do. So it needs to move very gently and easily. So a good kind of rule of thumb is to, when you put your belt on, go looser than you think you need to be, and then pull this and see how far it moves. So this is about an inch or an inch and a half, probably an inch and a half, almost 2 inches of play. And that's exactly what you want. If you get it too tight, you won't be able to treadle, and it's going to slip here. It's going to slip up here and not turn, and therefore will not sew. This one obviously is sewing just fine.